Hello, I'm Christina Baer. A 30-year-old Sayreville councilwoman was found shot and killed in her car outside of her home. Eunice Dwumfor was shot multiple times, and police say they do believe she was targeted. President Biden announced $292 million for the Gateway Tunnel Project during a visit to New York City this week. And Governor Murphy signed a bill improving road safety and public transit for people with disabilities, with a particular focus on individuals on the autism spectrum.